Welcome to Humane.
This is the Humane AI Pin. It's a standalone device and software platform built from the ground up for AI. It comes in three colorways, got Eclipse, Lunar, and Equinox. There's two pieces, a computer and a battery booster. Now the battery booster powers a smaller battery inside the main computer. And this is how we achieve our all-day battery life.
So if you ever exhaust the booster, you just reach into your pocket or bag and hot swap it. This is a perpetual power system that allows you to use your AI pin for as long as you want.
There are no wake words, so it's not always listening or always recording. In fact, it doesn't do anything until you engage with it. And your engagement comes through your voice, touch, gesture, or the laser ink display.
It also comes with its own connectivity built right in, our own Humane network connected by T-Mobile.
We were able to pack a lot of technology into something really small. It runs a Qualcomm Snapdragon chipset, and that means it's really fast, which is crucial for AI.
It's got an ultra-wide RGB camera, depth sensor, and motion sensors.
And it's got this really special speaker that creates this bubble of sound. It can be really intimate, or it can be really loud.
It has an indicator that we call the Trust Light that is built directly into the AI pin's hardware via a dedicated privacy chip.
The Trust Light indicates when its input, optical, or audio sensors are active, ensuring full transparency and data security.
The AI pin privacy chip also protects it from being exploited, which means if it's ever physically tampered with, it will require service from Humane to restore operation.
The AI pin comes with a beacon that lets you know when it has something for you. Like messages from trusted contacts or services like cars or food as they come available online in the future.
We don't do apps. Humane's OS runs AI experiences that are on device and in the cloud. The OS understands what you need and picks the right AI in the moment.
What this means is that you no longer have to search for, download, or manage apps. These AIs are streamed on demand at the speed of thought. Let's play some music. Play the song, How Music Makes You Feel Better.
We've partnered with Tidal, which you get out of the box, and you can do some amazing things.
Really cool things driven by AI, like play music written by Prince, but not performed by Prince. Or play songs from famous sci-fi films. I've got my music controls. If I go to the left, I can go back. If I go to the right, I can skip. If I was to go down, I can pause. And to get back to my home screen, I just close my hand. Okay. Got my clock, weather, the date. If I tilt my hand up, got nearby. It tells me everything that might be around me and where I am at the same time. I can also use it to ask questions like, when is the next eclipse and where is the best place to see it?
This is an AI browsing the web or grabbing knowledge from all over the internet.
The next total solar eclipse will occur on April 8th, 2024. Best places to see it are Exmouth, Australia, and East Timor.
I can use it for messaging, either by voice or laser. Tell Andrew I'll be there later tonight.
Your message to Andrew says I'll be there later tonight. Okay to send?
Make me sound more excited.
Your message to Andrew says I'll be there later tonight. Can't wait. Okay to send?
Yes.
One of the things I like most about messaging is getting caught up. My AI summarizes what's important, so I don't have to go back and read every message.
Catch me up.
Yanir asked if you want to get hookfish with Sam this week. Michelle sent some notes about today's design sync. Andy and Adam are on their way over.
Or using AI to search through messages. What's the gate code that Andrew sent me?
The gate code that Andrew sent is 7361.
Before, I'd have to scroll through a long text chain to the last time I went to Andrew's house. Of course, you can make a phone call. Call Yanir.
Hey.
Hey, Yanir. Can you help me with this demo?
Be right there.
Thanks. Now, of course, you can also use Bluetooth headphones at any time.
Estamos casi listos para enviar la versión final.
We are almost ready to ship the final version.
Great. I can't wait. Thanks so much.
Genial. No puedo esperar. Muchas gracias.
So, what happened there is the AI auto-detected Spanish, interpreted to English, and replied back to Yanir in Spanish with my intonation. I can also force it into any language I'd like to speak or understand. With computer vision, the AI can recognize objects, and we're starting with health and nutrition. I've got goals that I've set up in my AI that I no longer need to think about. How much protein?
These almonds have 15 grams of protein.
Great. I'm gonna eat it.
Enjoy it.
And later I can ask, how much protein have I had today?
You have had 22 grams of protein today.
It's really cool. When it comes to retail, the AI pin allows you to shop in the real world, hold up an item to learn more about it, and transact seamlessly on the go without relying on screens. How much is this online?
This is $28 online.
Great. Buy it. When you want to take a photo, just double tap. Or video, staying in the moment, capturing the whole scene, and generating a gorgeous image. It'll remember everything you input into notes and then recall what's relevant. Where should Ken and I grab dinner tonight?
Here are some recommendations for you. Sushi Ron, Shisen, and Elephant Sushi.
Now, how did it know? Because I had input a note a while ago that Ken likes sushi. To manage and access all your data, including photos, videos, and notes, Humane provides a central hub called Humane.Center. This platform is designed to simplify your interaction with the AI pin from setup through daily use. When you purchase the AI pin, you're asked to onboard with Humane via a privacy-protected portal. By sharing information with the AI pin up front, you're ensuring that by the time you take your personal AI pin out of its box, the device knows you and your preferences. Let's take a look at accessories. And we'll start with our clip that we've designed that allows you to wear the AI pin on any large article of clothing and attach it onto handbags as well. It has a clip that can extend and really get onto any kind of thickness. I'm gonna take this one and attach it like so. It's magnetic, just like all of our accessories, and I'll put it on Bethany so you can see how it works. So I'm extending the arm, and then I can rotate it however Bethany wants it to go. We've also got this latch, which is a lightweight adapter that is really great for wearing it on thin or delicate clothing, like a silk blouse or workout apparel where you want it to be really low profile. The other thing that we've designed here are some shields. These shields come in different colorways, and they allow you to simply configure and protect the AI pin in a completely different color. And one last accessory we'd like to show you is our charge case. This charge case can hold your entire AI pin along with a battery booster in it for travel, but also for charging. It has a built-in battery that allows you to slip in the AI pin and it'll charge it for more than one charge. It's USB-C powered and super easy to carry and very rugged at the same time.
Okay, so the details. The AI pin starts at $699 for the complete system. This includes an AI pin, charge pad, cable, and adapter, along with a charge case and an extra battery booster. You'll also get the syncing and storage of all your photos and videos, full access to our growing suite of AI-powered services with no limits on the number of queries you can pose, along with unlimited talk, text, and data with a dedicated cell phone number for your AI pin via the Humane Network, all for just $24 a month. We are so excited to finally unveil the AI pin and can't wait for you to begin trying it for yourselves.
It is our aim at Humane to build for the world not as it exists today, but as it could be tomorrow. One where we can take the full power of AI everywhere and have it weave seamlessly into our everyday lives. For us, the AI pin is just the beginning.